But the real reason Kevin Durant got thrown out of this game, you know why, Joy? Oh, Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Antetokounmpo.
So he had that old chef hat on, had that apron on, and he was cooking him.
Really?
Cooking him.
Cooking.
You watched the different game because he had 17 at the half. He ended up with 32.
32.
He was cooking Kevin Durant. Did you see him bully him? Did you see him on the fast break? Look at it. Look at your monitor, Skip Bayless. Look at the monitor. Let's see
what you requested this.
Cooked him.
First of all, let's just establish the fact that Kevin Durant guarding Giannis Antetokounmpo is like two stick men guarding each other, right? Imagine like Tony Allen guarding Andre Roberson. Like, no, nigga, I'ma lock you up. No, nigga, I'ma lock you up.
Bullied him.
Nobody can dunk on the break. Whoa,
is it my turn? Is it my turn, Joe? I didn't ask him any questions. I asked you, look at the monitor.
Did he not open the door?
No,
for me?
I ain't opened the door.
He asked me a question.
Boom! I just slammed it in your face just because you stepped in my. Giannis was cooking KD. And KD didn't.
He checked out?
Yeah!
He
cooked?
Boy, I've never heard that.
Hold on.
All right, so for the sake of the argument, let's see what Durant actually did, right? Let's see what he said just to know, like, was it worth getting that double tech that fast?
He picked up back-to-back texts from referee Trey Maddox in the second quarter after complaining about a no-call on his drive to the basket. I want you to put on your earmuffs, kids. Here it is.
All right, let's stop right there. That was a lot of fuck in, like, a short span of time, right? Because, see, if I'm a ref, depending on how much you give me, that'll determine what I'ma give you back. Cause like, was the motherfucker at the end even necessary? Cause it's just one thing to get fouled and be complaining like, nigga, call it. Like, all right, bet, I got you next time down. But to hit me with a fuck, and then a motherfucker, it's like that Samuel Jackson uppercut at the end of it, you know what I mean? Now you being disrespectful, you know, now I gotta snuff your shit, but I'm a ref, so I can't do that. Like, you can't just, like, combo multiplier my shit like that, you know what I mean? That was like a square triangle, and you set me into the air, and you can hit me with your super at any moment you feel like it, you know? If people play Dragon Ball Z Fighter, you know what I'm talking about. But, you know, he probably didn't even ask him how his day was before the game, you know, just so, like, he was buttered up to, like, you know, maybe I'll let that slide, you know, at least you were nice to me earlier, you're caught up in the... Nah, he just, motherfucker! So, like... That's just on grounds to snuff you. But yeah, all in all, I'd say that was quite that ref pussy. Yeah, he's straight pussy. You've heard worse. I guarantee that ref has heard worse.
Giannis was 14 of 18. Not from the free throw line, from the field. He was dunking on him, he was bullying him. Kevin Durant, you don't need to do no benching. You gotta get squat, you gotta get your leg muscles strong.
So, Kevin Durant is still clearly the best player on the planet when his mind is right.
I love how that's his lead-in statement. Like, just to remind y'all niggas, you know how much people you pissed off by your first sentence? Niggas don't even want to watch the rest.
Versus the onslaught from you about how LeBron is still the best player on the planet, even though Kevin Durant was the MVP of last year's NBA Finals.
Skip!
And shot the shot of shots right in LeBron's mug as he pulled up from the three-point line and closed the deal on LeBron.
Incredible opportunity. Durant for three. It's good. Kevin Durant from downtown.
Skip. Good luck.
Skip. LeBron and I can't worry about what's going on in someone else's house. We got to keep our house afloat. We got to keep
LeBron
the grocery stock. We got to make sure we...
Why do LeBron fans do that? Like, they swear that they're directly intertwined with this nigga's life. It's always a we. Like, that's so... Y'all niggas is some weirdos, man.
So we don't worry about the Wizards. We don't worry about Toronto, the baby dinosaurs. Yeah. We don't worry about Joel Embiid.
Yeah.
Y'all do y'all.
Yeah.
Skip the man.
He's scared to death of Giannis.
Did you see Giannis bullying him? Did Giannis bully him?
Did
yes or no?
Did you see Kevin Durant bully LeBron James in the final? Did you see it? Yeah, you did.
No, you didn't. No.
Skip!